Your phone's keyboard is essential to almost everything you do on your Samsung Galaxy, so it can be frustrating when it's stuck or broken. In this video, we'll show you how to fix a Samsung keyboard that's not working. First, restart your phone. Just turn it off, wait a beat, then turn it back on. This can help fix minor phone problems. Next, make sure your phone has the newest software installed. To check for a pending software update, go to Settings, About Phone, Software Information. If there's an update available, install it and then restart your phone. If that didn't work, you can try specifically restarting the Samsung keyboard. Go to General Management, select Samsung Keyboard Settings, then select Reset to Default Settings, Reset Keyboard Settings. Clearing the keyboard app data is another easy solution to try. While you're in the Samsung keyboard settings, select Reset to Default Settings, then Erase Personalized Predictions. This will reset your Samsung keyboard back to its default settings. Restarting your phone in safe mode can help you find the source of your keyboard problems. Turn your phone off, then turn it back on, and when the Samsung logo appears, press and hold the volume down button. You should see safe mode in the bottom left corner of the screen. From here, try using the keyboard and see if it's working normally. If that fixed it, a third-party app could be to blame. Exit safe mode by restarting your phone, then delete any recent downloads to see if that solves your keyboard issues. As a last resort, you can reset your phone to factory settings. This will erase everything on your phone, so be sure to back it up first. If you're not sure how to do a factory reset, click the link above to see our step-by-step video guide. For professional help fixing your tech, visit Asurion.com. And don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips.